If you're not taking advantage of technology to automate certain parts of your process, you could be losing hours of work a week. There are people on your team putting together status updates, trying to carefully prepare messages for internal teams, internal stakeholders, external teams and their stakeholders, just to tell them where we're at in a certain process, what's coming next, what's been done. Let me show you a few practical tips that you can use in GUIDEcx to automate that work and save yourself hours of work a week. In a template, you can set up the task description, meaning what has to get done and what does done look like. You can also designate who it's going to get assigned to. You can set up an order of operations in the dependency saying, hey, this can't happen until something else does. And you can set up how many days something should take. So now I've automated a bunch of key pieces for one task. Then if I go to the project level, GUIDEcx can do its magic in the background and it can automate that status update with the right information for the right party at the right time without them having to even log in. So whether it's on their mobile phone, in their email, it's getting the right information to the right person at the right time. That kind of automation, whether your team is working remotely or not, will save you hours and hours of work a week.